Hello everyone, and welcome back to the Skulk. Continuing our ascent into Amnesia. So, because it's been a little while since I played this, since last part, I took a quick peek back at the end of it, and just reminded myself what I needed to do. And yes, I'm going to need to use the drill that we assembled to get something out of a keg. I'm not sure what the thing inside the keg is, but it must be liquid. Nitroglycerin? Wouldn't surprise me. Alright, so actually, I didn't see where the kegs were, but the kegs are most likely in like a basement of sorts, which is probably this way, right? Alright, so it is this way, right? Hopefully it's right this way. Now, I'll just say this at the beginning of this episode. It's probably be the only scary game I play, because I want to play games I enjoy, and scary games I just don't completely enjoy playing, but I do enjoy watching some. A little puff of cloud right there in the middle hallway. My eyes just keep going warbly. Please say this is the place. It's probably not the place, is it? It's not the place. I'm pretty sure it's not the place. This is where a cave-in was, but I needed to get something else. I'll be right there. I'll find my way. Yep. Alright, I was right. Alright, so let's get this drill. And not on that one. Apparently there's a specific keg. Not that one. Not that one. This one. Aha! That's the keg. I'm in a light, so it's kind of pointless to crouch. Here we go. Here we go. Fill that goop juice up. Picked up a partially filled pot. It is filled with one of the two ingredients for creating the explosive mixture. Oh no. One of two? What's the second one? There's two of these keg juice holders. There's a door. Have I been in this one? Probably. Oh, look. A note. Alexander, I have prepared the explosives you need for cleaning the flood drain. I can't stress enough now how important it is that the mixture is handled with care. Please try to tell your feather-brained servants this before you go ahead with your plans. The liquids are not by themselves explosives, and should be kept separated to avoid further mishaps. Because if you have both explosives next to both the mixtures next to each other, and then bonk, whoops. Hopefully the other one doesn't get bumped on the floor with the residue. Bonk! Up in flames! I have arranged two large vats in the next room for the ingredients. All you need to do is to mix the liquids and you're ready to go. Agrippa. Hey, I'm standing next to the light. Don't you warble my face. I want my face unwarbled. Sure, why I need that one. Just to make sure, sneaking in the shadows, just in case the big guy comes around. Who is that? That's... Ow. Hit my face. Where be it? So, not being in this one... Ain't in this one. Trying to conserve my sane juice in the lantern of luminosity. So that we have more wander area. I guess the kegs are on different sides of the basement. Because, yeah, you don't want them close together, do you? Oh, there's stuff underneath there. Alright. I did get one of them, so something might have triggered somewhere. I'm sorry that you're feeling unhappy wherever you are. If you're a tortured soul, and cleansing this place will set you free, then I will do my best. Where's that second K? Down in the same area, because I'm not sure where to look for it. I know I need the explosive combination for it. Hey, why? Oops. Dang. Can I use this item? Alright. Then let that be so. Sneaking. Sneaking in the dark. Sneaking in the dark. A little too dark. My eyes and mind will wither away if I don't. Oh, there it is. Of course, once I do this, can't do two things at the same time. There we go. Now I crouch. Pretty sure Mr. Man is going to be wandering these halls now. Let's just read this thing. And my mind is slight headache, so it's not that bad. A highly volatile mixture. Now, do I have to do this multiple times? Or does I only have one shot? Because there was like two places that I'd crumble. But I'll just go with the one in the basement because I hear someone sounding like the trap down here. Don't you dare be up here, you big... beast of a beast. Again, I'm not a fan of playing horror games, so I'm just gonna do my best. If I'm not the most entertaining on horror games, I apologize. Do not stand too close, but I'm really pressing it closer to my head. I'm not closing my ears at all. Is it gonna go off? Do not set off the explosion before you are safely out of- okay. Mainly I have to get out of the way. I have to keep going. Alright, so I did do a bit of searching online again because I am downright clueless on some of these things. Let's take the sandbag. So, the pod wasn't going to go off just by itself. I had to activate it. How to activate it? I thought you needed a fuse then when I looked right online. I was trying to figure out how do I do it. I had to throw this freaking thing at it. I had to be very accurate. Here it goes. And that's how you do it. I mean, you guys aren't looking online. I'm the one looking online. I'm the one being a cheat. I don't want to be a cheat. I want to follow stuff as much as this as I can by myself. But some of it is just downright difficult. Alright, where's that haunted soul? I feel like Mr. big boy is gonna come in here and mess me up. It's freaking dark in here. There we go. Now I have a, like, squinting light. So I have to use this again because I'm going back into a room. It's freaking dark.
Why are you doing this? Get away from me!
Mr. Insane Man. Yeah, that woman was a tortured soul. Unless she's still alive. Light up every other one so I can save as many of these as I can. Are you still in here, madam? I mean, I did hear your cries, but... Nope, not notable. Still need to conserve my, my lantern. Hello? I did hear you from this way, and there's a door there, so, alright. The light's coming from... Ah, nice, there's a window. Ew. Rotting food. Let's get some more light up in this room. Ugh! Sickening. Oh. There's a lantern oil. Refreshing the ones that I've been using. And yep, at this point, I'm gonna need to fill it up again. Oh, thank you. Okay, so it's not in here. Of course, in this game, if you make a mistake, it brings you back so you can retry again. So I should be too.
Why?
I take a good look at him. Yep. I know you guys probably know what he looks like already, but. Brain is dying here. I'm glad the pickables are glowy. Brain is dying. How bad? Head is pounding, hands are shaking. He's weak. Palms are sweaty, I guess. Well, is that it? I just opened a door to the goober. I got something out of it, but probably not worth letting out a big guy. At least we were able to see him without our self being demolished. Spawn? Is he gone? Alrighty then. Why is this guy so insane? Kill the dog, or hound of sort of a certain breed or whatever, just to test out the sense of where's the fear receptors come from in the mind, and then just took a woman down here and is horribly hurt and stabbed and killed, most likely. Why? I'm underneath a torch. Why am I trying to hide? Why am I touching that then? Do I have to put it out? Probably. Wait. Haha! Snuff out the fire! Snuff out the fire! Snuff out the fire! Dang it. Anyone in here? Tortured soul. I can help you out. Just please be nice to me. I'm not the bad guy. Hey. Pause! Hold on, I'm reading. If a full set of three rods is unavailable, there is one rod in the inner study rooms, which might work in case the elevator breaks down again. Unless it is absolutely necessary, always use the spare rods in the storage before using a mended one. So I have to go to the inner studies. Okay. I need to go over here, go over here, go over here, hide down here, and pick this up. Brain can't handle this. I'm hearing lots of icky squishy in my ears. It's very nasty. I need to stay in light for my brain to rejuvenate. What the heck? Core phase or four phase? Amplitude rod. A machine part made out of wood and metal. Trinity. Steam rod. I did hear the groaning of the moaner. The groan of the moaner. But now you need to go to the inner. Why? Why? I'm standing on a candle. I'm standing on a freaking candle. Dancing over there? I think you're dancing. Are you belly flopping the door? Run, man, run! Run! We're actually running from a beast. We're actually running from a beast. Keep going, keep going, keep going. We can go this. We can do this. Which way? This way, this way. Cave in on him, please. Cave in on him. Why? You were not there before. Come around, I dare you. Ha! Yep. Yep, 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 yep. Smack. I smack you. I ain't afraid of you. I ain't gonna run out of this place because I'm brave. Ow. Darkness can act as cover. Not if he sees you. Not if he sees you! Yep, yeah, not if he sees you. Freaking. Yeah. Take that. Ah, poo. Why? I guess the game went, you failed too few times. We want you to proceed in the game. I'm gonna make it easier on you and delay the spawning of the guy. But hey, I got a few good shots in there, didn't I? I took a barrel and threw it and knocked him senseless with it. And just hopefully he doesn't keep going through these doors.
Don't forget your bag, Daniel.
I won't, Herbert.
There is no shame in using a parasol in the desert. As it happens, it's imperative to your survival.
But it looks ridiculous.
The shade will hurt much less than dying, I assure you.
Yeah. I mean, I don't care if I look silly, as long as I can do things right. If someone sees me walking through wearing a frilly parasol, I don't mind if people go, ha ha, you look silly. At least I am not sitting in the heat. All right, so. The guest house, right. Let's go. One second, just for a second. Alright, just checking to see if I'm recording. Alright, so being in a guest house or something like that, there's something I can do here, right? You fell over. What you fell over for?
Getting closer somehow.
Who's getting closer? Oh, bed ropes. This is the place where I got smacked! Smacked by the goob man. Hey, a bunny. Let me put you down there. Let's see. I'm pretty sure I checked this place and couldn't find that third rod. Otherwise, it'd stand out above the crowd, even if it had to shout out loud. Inner guest room, right? That's what it said? Yeah, I can't even grab the clothes. You know, this is a really puzzling puzzle here for my unpuzzled mind of how this game works. Okay. Any notes on this? Board key is hidden in the guest room. I am in the guest room. It's an important key. Find the way around the rubble in the study. This is at the study. Important key is hidden here. I'm pretty sure when they say hidden, it's gonna be hidden. Hidden. I don't want to cheat. I don't want to cheat. I want to find out. I don't want to keep cheating by looking online. I want to find out. Where is this thing? Sorry, I might have to check. Nope, it's all wood. Sorry. Ah. Maybe. Probably a waste. It was probably a waste to do that.
Hey!
Thank God, there it is. I guess it is a good place to hide it then.
Hit that machine room key. Yes! Happy dance. Alright. I'm glad I didn't look online to cheat for that one. Point for me. Though I have many points deducted because of how many times I looked online. What's my score? I guess I'll read in the comments if you guys care to make one. And they're up. Ah, my ankles! Alright, machine room key. I believe that would be over here, right? Yeah, we'll do that in the next one. Good.
How did we find this place?
An old friend back in Algiers gave me a map.
Why isn't he with us? Didn't he want to come?
He wanted to, Daniel, but things don't always turn out the way we planned.
It's true. Let me splash in the water to gain a bit of my own pure sanity, because water is nice. Alright. Now, we will end it off here and continue our insanity and gaining our memory back from amnesia. But hey, I stood up to a monster. I stood against a fear. I actually don't know. I mean, in games, when you actually have unlimited retries, it kind of takes away the fear from me. I mean, when I first started, that was real, mind you. I was getting all scared a bit. But after I failed a few times and saw myself respawn within moments before, I went, well, thank you. I now have solved the puzzle of how to get around this goober. So I think the scare is a bit off, but there's still disturbances in the story. But we'll continue this conversation and adventure in the next one. So until I see you guys again, have a great day, everyone.